Welcome back to the Romanian River Channel and my playthrough of Path of Exile. Now, considering I had quite a bit of a break for playing this, let's try to remember how not to suck too badly. Travel to the Imperial Gardens, travel to the marketplace or the Imperial Gardens. Okay, so this way. I'm getting too old for this shit. If I remember correctly, bunch of idiots. They'll be a pain in the ass, but not too much. Come on, at least try to take my damn shield out. Scroll of Wisdom, Decorative Axe, that's a new one. Is it one-handed? Yeah, we'll see what we can do with you. Bastard Sword. You can think of it. Yeah, we're gonna have to be really lucky to replace that anytime soon. Come here, come here. Oh great, more specials. Yeah, gotta love Life Leech. Bronze scale gauntlets, wild leather. Baby. Boot knife, bone bow, elegant sword, an elegant weapon from a more civilized time.
You there, let me bend your ear for a moment.
Not too hard, that actually hurts pretty badly.
A fighter that stops learning is a fighter that starts dying, as my old man would oft say. So, Exile, which of those options do you fancy today? I've set aside a nice cozy spot there for a bit of a tussle. I'll meet you in there, shall I?
Okay. As long as I can keep my armor on, please. I don't want this getting too freaky. I don't want YouTube banning me. Two levels. Okay, let's see. This is gonna be pretty much a straight up fight, isn't it?
Let's see you knock me on my ass. Quick as you can. I doubt this will be a satisfying fight, so it may as well be a fast one. Are you game?
Come on, eat it. And for an... nice. Crusader helmet.
I think it's time I stop letting you win.
Sure, you let me win. Okay, let's see about traveling to the gardens.
Your god's greatest disappointment, heretic.
Hey, bitch. You forget I can actually hit. Great, so you're also a Inquisitor, aren't you? Or at the very least, you guys are annoying. Come here. Come here. I'll just touch you a bit. Inappropriately, of course. Keep spamming that meteor shower or whatever it is.
My place is at God's side. Where will your journey end, Exile?
Must remember PG rating. Come here. Not like I can't use the XP. Who the hell keeps an empty chest around? Come on. These are supposed to be elites. That looks a bit skin tight. If I remember correctly, unlimited power. Or dark side, whichever comes first. Nope, this is Lunaris Temple. We need to go to the Imperial Gardens. Yes, they called me a battle mage. Emphasis on the window. Swear to God, if this is the Solaris Temple, I'm gonna... Nope, it's nothing. Think I went the wrong way. This is an Archmage. Still squishy. Hex font. Still died. Three packs of monsters. Let's do this. You'll be whatever I want you to be, okay? Carrion crow. What the... That's a new one for me. Royal bow, bone bow. Definitely not minding new loot, but... What in tarnation is it? And where did it go? Show me to your garden. So did I bait the violet? Damn it, come on, PG rating, PG rating. Well, at least they nearly leveled me. That's always a plus. Nearly said a positive. A positive. Not really a great helm when it's not even yellow. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, let's see what we can do. Staff, mace, attack speed, and arm. Let's go with this for now. Well, there's a chest. Time-worn claw. Why would you use a old piece of equipment? I mean, yes, I'm mostly wearing what dropped off of dead people, but at least it's good time-worn stuff. Shame it's two-handed. Would have liked going a bit Conan. Is this? Yep. Thank God I'm finally here. And it only took 13 minutes. That's pretty much miraculous for me. So shift keeps you stationary. But I like to move it. Okay, so this was a botanical garden. Okay. Slow, stupid, not that I mind. And it's not only stupid, they're actually even slow. Avian wretch. Did they misspell wretch or is it just me? That looks cool, shame it's two-handed. That I do not like. Return of the statues. Come on, give me something one-handed. Preferably of orange or above quality. Ooh, nice. Relight my waypoint. Okay. these would be stone, so they're not probably not that bothered by blunt arrow quiver. Who would want a blunt arrow quiver? Unless it's referring to the quiver itself, not the arrows within. Still, odd name. Ooh, nice. I like them big. And mostly anatomically correct if possible. Spiky. Unlock the Scepter of God, find Cactus Plum. I'll go there, just let me loot everything. Well, this is interesting. They hit pretty hard too. What the random teleportations? Random. You take a long time to die, don't you? Ooh. guessing they're cannibals. A lot of elegant stuff is starting to show up. Come on, come alive. Oh yeah, baby, let me stick you too. The hedge maze. Wow, that guy's a nasty one. Nasty, but still not nasty enough. Oh, come on. Come alive, come alive, come on, come on. I know you will. Yep. Oh, finally some variety. That I saw in other jungles. Bronze skill, 2 stone ring. The ring might be worth something. Kill the Dominus? What are we, Spartacus now? Where are these guys far shots and yet melee? Oh, they throw their spears, that's interesting. Nice. So, 20% physical damage reduction, area yields 10% more items. We have to open up the inventory though. But finish the main mission.
Happy to share my hard-earned wisdom with you, Exile.
Let's see. Death Star. I did not remember
what
that one.
Why are you stupid?
Told you I just got back to actually playing this. Been, well, 3 months since I last played. I have to read that one. I have no idea what this does, but we'll keep it for now. Plus 16 strength and dexterity, 10% increased cast speed, 20% global critical strike chance, 32. Yeah, unfortunately. Only so much you can do with that. It's about purchasing anything interesting. Damn, that's ugly. Okay, let's get back to it. Get some loot. Some nice, nice loot. Please, God, give me a legendary. Come on, where are you? Come on, hello? There. There we go. They're not too impressive. They hit pretty hard though. You know what makes me angry? The lack of good loot drops. Now give me something good. Really? Now me angry. Where's your boss? He's so sure to have something shiny. Serpentine constructs, they look like they have a fleshy mouth. Oh shit, that's the big one. At least I think it's the big one. Finally, some damn challenge. Stop running, you little bitch. Silken garb, bronze scale boots, dream mace. I take it just because it's so interesting sounding. Sun leather, arena plate. There was no escape for me. Should our queen and her thaumaturge succeed, there would be no escape for anyone. Guess she succeeded. I guess. Broadhead, nearly red bonehead. Okay, shield and spirit decorative axe. Okay, so upgrades to random rarity. Let's do a little bit of chancing. Val Arc. Chaining lightning. Sort of excited for that one. Let's see. Quite curious how that works out. It needs charging, eh? Interesting. We didn't go this way. Let's just make sure we didn't miss anything too juicy. Which it would appear. Let's just be sure. Yep. Appear to be nothing. I have to make sure to scour everything, but I'm pretty sure there's nothing left. There's just that point, but no. Now let's see about killing the Dominus. I mean, this isn't. Yeah, it is. Nearly thought it was a walk-in part. Monsters with very rare wealth mod drop much better items. Yeah. Let's hope Dominus has one. Because I feel quite violent.
Every stone placed for the glory of God. Beautiful.
Malachi, Lurid Thaumaturge to the Eternal Empire, the Father of Dreams. If that guy wakes up, oh god. Golden booty. Best kind of booty. Talk about a bookworm. He may have had extra life, but I'm very interested in killing you. A superior arena plate. Okay, let's see. There looks like a boss, well, not a boss, a rare up here. I'm still trying to figure out that valve, how it activates. Valve staff. Are those what I think they are? Undying Evangelist. Okay, continuing. Vasis does. Stairs upward. Wow! That reminds me of those baby things in Dead Space. 1 and 2 at least. But unlike those, these things actually have a machine gun effect. Plumed Chimera. Sanguine, Undying Aristocrat. Deadly Undying Aristocrat. Oh, come on. Colossal Life Flask. Okay, let's see quickly. Colossal. Yep, that's definitely good. But should have kept the Q for here. Never a Q when you need one. HQ definitely needs some advancing, but should get there eventually. You guys may resist it. Ooh, nice. Suppressing fire. Always have lifesteal and mana regeneration via kills, which is also a good thing. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh yes, I'm a clicker. Jingling spirit shield. Random DBZ moment. Cast Arctic Breath. Time to go up the stairs. Archive this. Really? Great. If I saw right, that was a rare one. Holy shit, is it a rare one? And he's a runner too. Shit. What the fuck? Come here, Caligula. Or Caliga. Maybe Caligula is even more crazy, brother. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I am no beast of thunder.
You are whatever I say you are. Just be glad I'm not into watching showgirls.
You then, a moment of your time.
Again.
You're late. Yet, as luck would have it, our latest loose thread remains in the vicinity. Kill the malcontent, and you might as well slaughter his retinue while you're at it. On second thought, leave just one of them alive. The right fearful word in the right ear can do the work of 100 daggers.
Great. So there's a target on this level. Or maybe on the next one. We shall see. Definitely the next one. Not even something interesting. Guess I'm gonna have to use these now. Something. Oh, nice. And that would be a good a place as any to leave it off for now, gents, because it is 50 minutes now. Thank you for watching, and until next time, Buffalo.